Hi, this is a turbo car. What's new is the body. The other one wasn't so good. I think this is a really nice body. Now, what I found with this one, it's easy to assemble because you can assemble it here. You don't get a lot of sub-assembly. Just watch out for this bracket here. Make sure it's in the right place like it is here. I'll show you a picture. Not much to tell you, it's fast and it spins. So that's about it.